the story of my life. I take her home, I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. Good morning, guys. Today's date is the 14th of July and it is a Tuesday. I just thought I'd actually do today a what I eat in a day. But the reason why is because last night I was feeling like I was going to have an off day planned today. So I decided that I would do a what I eat in a day video to actually keep myself on plan and to make sure that I actually stay on plan and hold myself accountable for whatever I do today. So last night, before I went to bed, I made myself here a baked oats with my healthy extra B, which is my 40 grams of oats. I put into that a Mullerlite, which was a vanilla Mullerlite, and that was a half a sin. And I put it in the oven for about 35 minutes, and I must say it looks absolutely lovely. So I'm having that today with some fruit, some speed fruit. As well as that, I have put on top of my baked oats, I have put on there a tablespoon of Mullerlite, a coffee one. And I may actually eat the rest of this Mullerlite later on, and that will be another half a sin. Also, I'm going to have now with my breakfast a lovely cup of tea. I just know I like my cup of tea. So the Mullerlite I have put on top of my baked oats is a coffee one, and I'll just show you that now, just in case I don't say the name properly or because I can't remember exactly what it is. So I'm just going to show you that now. And this is the Mullerlite I'm actually having for my breakfast. At the moment, well, just a few minutes ago, Boris woke up. He was fast asleep, and I'll insert a picture of that. And now he's actually gone upstairs to get some of his toys to play. So guys, I'll come back on later on with what I'm going to have for my lunch and what I'm going to have for my dinner. So I'll see you later on, guys. Okay guys, welcome back. I'm just about now to have my lunch. What I have made today for my lunch is I've made a tuna salad with some tuna. I've have some eggs there. I have some beetroot for some speed. I also have some tomatoes for speed. I also, underneath the salad, I have some peppers and different things like that for speed. Also, I'll be having a glass of water with this, but I have not put it on my tray yet. As well as that, because I'm feeling a little bit hungry today, I'm also going to have an apple and a plum, which is speed as well. And yeah, so that's my lunch for today. After I have this, then I'm going to go out with Boris for his walk, or as we always say on SlimmingWorld, we're going out for our body magic. And I will show you what I'll have for my dinner later on. So this is what I'm having for my lunch. So I'm going to go off now and have it. So I'll see you all later. Okay then, what I decided to have for my dinner tonight is the beef koftas from SlimmingWorld. I decided to have this with couscous and some salad because I enjoyed my salad for lunch, and I decided to have a little bit extra salad tonight with my dinner. So as I said, I'm having the beef koftas, if I'm saying it right. As well as that, I'm having couscous with salad, and I'm having a nice glass of water. So far today, I have had about, I'd say, 4 glasses of water, and I will be looking forward to having a cup of tea later on. So I will show you what I've had for my snack later, and now I'm going to go off and have my dinner. Okay guys, it is now 7 o'clock, and I've decided now to have my snack. For my snack tonight, I'm having a Fiber One bar, lemon drizzle, for 4 sins. I'm having an apple and an orange, and a cup of tea. And my TV entertainment tonight is a few episodes of Buffy the Vampire Slayer. And so that's what I've had today. I have ended up on my sins. I had a Muller Lite, which was a half a sin today. And I'm going to have my lemon drizzle now, Fiber One Bar, which leaves me on today 4.5 sins, which isn't too bad. Also, I forgot to say, I'm having my lovely cup of tea. So guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and until next time, have a good night. Bye.